Hi, this is High Templar with my Fallout 4 survival video. We are continuing our travel in the direction of Diamond City. We have just met a named ghoul, which I wasn't able to hit with my sniper rifle. Not because he was moving, but let's not go there. Mr. Parker. I think that was his name. Those places were looking like a good place to scavenge, but also dangerous. Oh, bugs. I can see them from here. Not going there. This looks pretty clear. And I would expect the enemies to come from the city. Perched and peckish at the same time. What can we eat? We have mole rat chunks. And I have purified water, so that should be it. There is a diner. I'm not seeing ghouls. Hello, that people. There is a ghoul here. Wow. Well, that's interesting. Hunting rifle. Lightweight painted metal right leg. That's some interesting stuff you have. Mr. Donahue. Miss Donahue. Okay, I'm missing you. So, Dead Ghouls and Dead Rider, legendary rider. Hello. How much? Yeah, we are 20 more. Cool. Yeah, I've never seen ghouls in a diner. I would expect a cockroach here. How about that? I was just hearing some fluttering. And I panicked a bit. Cooking oven. Oh, that's very cool. Yeah, overtired when I have to sleep. That probably took me down to 170. I need to get to Diamond City sooner rather than later. I'll just take like two bottles, you know. Refill them when I have water. Yes, no other way but here. Now you should really be careful not to die, because spend over 1 hour on doing this and I hear gunfire. Let's just check it out. Here. More gunfire. This tunnel doesn't look promising, I would have to say. And there is gunfire in that very building. Although I can see people coming or flying. I don't like the sound of that. That was a mutant. That was another mutant. It seems like there is another one somewhere here, because whoever is shooting to at whoever else. So I need to turn right here.
It's over.
It's over, you say? Okay. If it's over, I might just check it out. Well, that's disgusting. Hello there, Mr. Super Mutant. How are you doing? Not well, it would seem. I'm going to get grilled rack stack, which will improve my caraway, just so I can get myself gather everything and then sell it in the Diamond City. So I will throw out here like a heavy stuff. Although this is totally pointless. Muffet treated left leg. Who can you look? Light with leather. 5-9-2-5. Well, okay. That's better. Let's just wear it. Oh, another mutant. I'll just throw out some stuff here that is, you know, heavy. Except for those very expensive Lucky Lasso and Goose Layered Lasso mask, because. Whoa, how do I do this? Never mind. I can all get those. Ammo, perfect. dead body, less so perfect. How do I get upstairs? Oh, there is a... obviously. In a pretty obvious way. Lots of blood. Like, oh, another dead. Those guys might, those things might be quite expensive. Might be, I don't really know. I will sort it out. Diamond City is where those lights are. I didn't lose my... on, go down. Am I stuck? Really? Okay, I'm not stuck. Cool. Because being stuck in legendary difficulty when you cannot load would be quite painful. Quite painful, I would say. How much those boards cost? Not so much. Pretty much the same as short five pistols, so... I mean, wave to value ratio, so... Let's just leave those boards and one short pipe rifle. Go down. Is this a road to Diamond City? Yes, it would seem to be. Sorry, I didn't want to do that.
Damn, not afraid of mutants, huh? You're our kind of guy.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out.
Love it.
You. You want into Diamond City, right?
What? Who are you?
Shh. Play along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. No need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day in Diamond City.
I will change into my... I cannot, because I have pocketed stuff for me. Lots of pocketed stuff on me.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
What newspaper are you talking about?
Mine. Public Occurrences. And we're the hard look at the truth. So are you with us or not?
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
And who's not Diamond City material?
What are you two arguing about, anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates
anything? I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Firing tunnel site. Let's just get in the Diamond City and sell stuff. Trinity Radio. Wait. Diamond City Radio.
Is your neighbor really human? Read all about it.
What's with you vault dwellers in those jumpsuits, huh?
Anyone is what's one of those things. It's
a real vault suit. Of his
hell no. How late is it? 4 a.m. Well, Team Black Suit. Actually, we have our t-shirt and slacks, which also give us charisma. But it's costing a bit less.
Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City Surplus is open 24 hours a day.
Let's see what you have.
Oh, goody!
Alright, let's see what do you have, man.
Bing Crosby. Yep.
I want to get rid of this and this.
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City and you maybe want an adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the it's not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kinda done for. It sounds kinda crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Here's a 60-minute man, and, I mean, let's be honest here, it's, well...
I want to get that marksman.
About how long his naps are. So...
And that mug from this rifle, so I will leave it. Store it somewhere, I think. I'm pretty sure I can make better one of those, and most of the damage I'm getting right now is physical, so I will get rid of this one. Pocketed painted metal left leg. Light with painted white leg. Pocketed shadow metal right arm, left leg. So I have three pocketed ones already. Actually, four now. I can, you know, upgrade this one. I don't have a good left arm, do I? No, it's a left leg, and that's a better left leg. Pocket of paint, better left leg. I know I'm exceeding the total, but I just want to pick the things I want to sell. And see what they have to offer. Compensated armor piercing, 10 mil auto pistol, wow. That sounds dangerous.
Girls! Girls! Watch out! Watch out! There's a two-legged animal running about.
This is exactly the one I have. Wastelander chest piece. I want one. Value 900. You know what? I will just get some drugs and get this. Although, that might not be the best idea, actually. I will try to sell everything and buy good stuff here when the all shops will be there, so I can pick stuff that's cool. Fusion core. If it whistles each time you pass, owns a car that runs 408, 308, 38, 45 and 10 minutes. It's a man. If it acts just like it's the boss, when it knows that you are of course. Yeah, I like I said, I will not accept it, I will reset it. I will just sell.
Every conceivable good you could ever need is right here. If we don't have it, it's inconceivable.
You'll see, I like that.
Sure, let's take a look.
Oh, goody.
I will just sell stuff that is very heavy and not that expensive, so I can, you know, like this. That should be enough. First you say you do, and then you don't, and then you say yeah, you will, that's perfect. And then you
won't. You know what you're looking for? We have so everything!
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. The combat zone. I'd stay clear if I was you. And then it's no.
And when you explore the combat zone. How do I home play?
Only opens with a key.
Read all about it. Institute replaces people.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
A free paper? Sounds like quality.
I'm serious. The Institute takes people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
I came here looking for someone.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
I'm looking for Sean. He's my son. Less than a year old.
You have a son, mister? Man, you're old. You're in bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything. If anyone's gonna help you, it's him.
Thank you.
If his business card isn't shaped like a heart, I'm gonna be disappointed.
Yeah, I'm definitely sending you to the right place. Good luck, mister.
Valentine, did it? Well, that's a quality newspaper. Noodles, we all need them.
Just a fool for you. What are you
Undecided by Ella Fitzgerald. I know the feeling, Ella. I know the feeling. Here's a thing. A sort of a note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. A portion of this broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center, now featuring facial reconstructive surgery. Oh, that's nice. Why settle for less than perfection? This here, hold please. Okay, it's Cole Porter, I guess. That's fun.
Well, that guy from the radio is awful.
When they landed on Plymouth Rock, if today,
rather, until the tragedy struck, she's not a bad writer.
Plymouth Rock would land on there. In olden days, a glimpse of stock was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Offers to who once knew better words, now only used for letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if fair limbs you like, if Mae West you like, or me undressed you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the set that smart is intruding at nudist parties in studio, anything goes. When Mrs. Ned McLean, God bless her, can get Russian red to yes, then I suppose anything goes. When Rockefeller still can hoard enough money to let Max Gordon produce his show, anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, and that gent today you gave a cent today once had several chateaus. When folks who still can ride in jitneys find out Vanderbilts and Whitneys lack baby clothes.
Then his cheek started twitching kind of funny when they marching.
Sam Goldwyn began with great conviction, instruct Anderson.
Three, she sang slow, put out the revolver, and then blam! He shot her with a barman right in her head. Didn't his face really show any emotion? Mr. Carter with Henry as casual as if he were paying him for a drink, but his cheek never stopped twitching. Let me tell you, all hell broke loose after that.
From those news you got, and those pains you got, and any pains you got from those little radios. So Mrs. R, with all her trimmings, can broadcast the bed from Simmons, cause Frank knows anything goes.
Sounds just he has been somehow been remotely controlled by Lucy with his combat effectiveness. That's not it. There was a glitch probably.
Rocket 69, rocket 69.
Okay, so we have just learned that there is an organization called the Institute who are creating synthetic humans, but if you played Fallout 3, you would already know that. There is a quest there called, I believe, Bionic Man or something like that. This is the main office. No one's here. Okay. That's a nice lion. That's very expensive. Just lying here. Geneva.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
Mayor is not here, so. Whiskey. It's funny because this is exactly what I needed. I'm not breaking in there because I have particular reason. I just seen the safe and I had to open it. And the whiskey I need for making plus 5 charisma drag called Grape Mentats. And I hope this was whiskey. I need to eat something, drink something, sleep somewhere. I might as well eat something, it's not like it's going to go away. And I will obviously pick stuff that weighs the most, except for maybe the melons and jars, which are actually I can. No? Sorry. Stats. Oh, I have green thrust actually. I'm not hungry. I've just wasted that money. That food. Damn it. But I can even use. Go. Cool. This is exactly what I needed.
If you're the kind of person who is,
I can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in a dugout inn, and that's the booze. Man's gotta eat. What can I say?
A real Diamond City boy eats at the noodles thing. The settlement of.
You're getting pretty chummy with that reporter, huh?
Talking about sanctuary and more talking about sanctuary. Where you can drink something here.
And not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen.
Mushroom.
I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous.
And Tapos. Oh, this is just perfect, because like I also have Korn.
Well,
oh, too much, okay. Let's just throw out a Tato or something. Come on, run. Let's throw out, I know, a melon. Yeah, let's throw out a melon. I don't think they are very useful. Now can you run?
Perfect. Shang, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean? Don't make me shut down this little stand of yours.
Every drop of water that comes out of that filter is 100% pure. Why is a legitimate businessman like myself always gotta be hassled by city regulations, huh?
It's a health hazard, dude. Shang.
It's a profit hazard is what I say. I manage the water, and I'll do it without your interference, thank you very much.
Word is something bad went down. The old Museum of Witchcraft near Salem. Why would anyone even go there?
This guy is a bit young for, you know, managing the water in Diamond City. It doesn't seem to be a free pump anywhere here. But I can make some vegetable starch, I believe. In here. Well.
Shopping at night. Diamond City, sir.
Exactly. Corn, mush fruit, purified water, and tapa plants. Let's cook it. Sorry, keep pressing wrong buttons. The vegetable starch. 5 apiece. I know, I'm worried. I need to. I need to get some sleep. What are the effects that are on me right now? Fatigue. Agility, luck, strength, intelligence, but no charisma. Overencumbered increase the chance of getting sick. That's bad. Is there a way to get a room here? No, it's I need to sell you some more stuff, actually.
We sell everything! Skip packs, ammunition!
Actually, no. I don't need to. I know. It will be alright soon. I just need to wear lots of pocketed stuff. And it should be fine. Perfect. What time of day is it? 7 AM. Let's find a place to sleep.
Diamond City Surplus! Open 24 hours!
Not here, obviously. Inn. Donut Inn. Seems like a place I want to visit. Let's actually drink some water because I don't believe in free water here. If there is, I will just, you know, get a bottle and replenish it.
Just a minute, Yetim. I am in middle story. So then, I am crossing river, right? Wearing nothing but a smile. When out comes the most dangerous of all sea monsters. A Meyerlurk!
A Meyerlurk? Come on.
That's like 2 out of 10 points of danger tops. Now, if you want to talk something really deadly.
Redeem!
I forgot you were there, Yetim.
We need to have a conversation.
It?
You know what? Never mind. I'll handle it myself.
Do I know you?
No. But I've heard of you. I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations.
I don't mind danger, so long as I get paid well enough.
You'll get paid the starting rate, like everybody else. If you turn out to be as useful as you claim, then we can talk about a raise. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
I can do that.
See this bar? I killed a man for it. No, no, I kid. He is dead, though. Now, let me know when you're ready to order.
So, this your bar?
Damn straight it is. My brother Yefim and I make the best moonshine in the entire Commonwealth. We call it Bobrov's Best. Had to start renting out rooms just so customers had a place to safely pass out after drinking it.
I don't need anything.
That's too bad.
You don't have rooms, but your brother has?
Oh, a customer. Need a room?
Yes, I do.
I'll take it.
You're in room 2, just through the door.
Room 2? I really should put some clothes on. Not much better. Let's just sleep for like 8 hours. Actually 7. Because I still want to get before the shops will close, I will want to check out the inventory. Well rested. Stats. Perfect. Come on.
Have a nice day.
I need
drinks,
to
everybody.
I need to play in first person. And whenever I go to third person, I used to play a lot in third person. I always play Skyrim in third person. Not always, but usually.
Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want a history lesson.
Only
don't move, synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a synth. He'll kill us all.
Kyle, no.
Ouch.
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City.
The gun
hear me?
On.
Just you folks and your
brother.
Damn paranoia.
You're safe now. That's all that matters.
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need a minute.
I need you to step away, Scabber.
Why the glum face? I thought random murder was routine around here.
You shut your mouth. We're risking our lives every day to keep assholes like you safe. Now move along.
Yeah, okay. I will move. Oh, shops.
What's everyone still standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
So I'm interested in Commonwealth weaponry and Diamond City surplus, I guess. And maybe the cult.
Oh my god.
Doesn't
what the hell just happened?
Elder, what do you have?
It's the new guy. That's you, right?
Actually, let's wear stuff first. Like this. And the new scab boy, which is perfect because I now get another one of charisma.
The new guy?
Word kind of travels fast in Diamond City. What can I say? Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
I'll take a look, sure.
Everything hand-tooled.
So, what do you have, really? Big boy. Oh, that's a fat man that's shooting additional projectile, so it does a double damage. Wow, for the same ammo, I believe, but either way, it's just Old Faithful does double damage and targets full health. Might be useful later on. Short combat shotgun. Damage 70, I like that. And it's unmodified with damage 70. Tactical heavy double. How much this combat shotgun? Eleven. That's a lot of wave. I will change it. When I have more rifles, I will change my 10mm to that one. But you don't have anything, you know, what I like. However, you do have extra armor, which is insanely expensive. But very good. But like I said, insanely expensive, probably out of my price range. But safety, no sense allowed at the SERP. Okay, so let's get myself Grape Mandats and start buying stuff. Really? So I have now. Yeah, I'm ragged, I know. Special. 12 charisma. That should do it. Where's this? I need this.
Hey there.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. But I don't know. Are you really, human?
No, I'm Changles, the moon monkey.
That's just what a synth would do, ducking the question. We don't serve your kind here.
What?
Myrna.
I said we don't serve your kind here, you synth. Trying to tell me you're human now?
Yes, I'm human.
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Maybe just don't call it junk.
Okay, so I need to sell her stuff. And two fragmentation mines, because I won't have better... prices for anything, and I mean anything. Although I will hold on the firearms because I can sell them to the other guy. Let's just get stuff that sledgehammer. So Wastelander chest piece plus agility and perception, that's awesome. and purified water, which is extremely expensive here. I really need to get myself a hold of some water. Looking for some cool junk, but haven't found anything. When it comes to ammo, I do need ammo. Oh, I have 50 10 mil and 30 dose, and I have some other rounds. Maybe I don't need that much ammo. And the next level, I will change my 10 mil into 38, because it will be surplusable, so it will be, I can use it, suppress it and make it even more powerful. So maybe I will just change into 38, and then I will get another level of rifles. So maybe I don't need that much ammo, but let's just take, you know, like 20. So let's start selling you stuff. I don't think Misk, I'm not selling you this cool stuff. You're special. That's expensive. Plastic seal and bestos, I don't care about those. Circuit tray might be useful. Pack of cigarettes, for sure. Pre-war money, wow. I will just leave like few and sell you the most of them, because
I hope you like that. That was maybe by the ink spots. I mean, it was definitely by the ink spots. It's called maybe.
I don't think I need any of those things. Cooking oil is 3 oil for 0.5, so that's something useful. Cigarette carton, for sure.
Here's a thing. A sort of a note, I guess, from a sponsor.
This is quite expensive, basic, actually.
I'll just read it. John and Kathy's Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles. Look good.
I'm not giving out any ammo. For sure. Uranium rock. I can start selling some.
That worked out real well for all of us, didn't it? I'm joking. Just joking.
I can sell you some leather chest because I'm not using it anymore. Ushanka, it's too intelligence. Haven't seen many use for that. Lightweight leather left. It's worse than this one. Painted lightweight painted right leg is worse than this one. Yeah, it's worse. I will probably change left arm and right arm here. If I buy this from the other guy. Bourbon. I need to sell that. I have no use for that. Actually, I will just keep one garden, one melon to plant it. I have so many Nuka-Colas and I don't use them really. I will just sell the surplus, maybe not quantum because this one is... I mean 400. HP and 100 AP. That's crazy. So yeah, I can sell her also some of my weapons because I'm still positive. So, glow sighted tuned pipe revolver, I think I can sell it. I think I have pretty similar one and I want powerful one, so tuned one is useless. I can sell you knuckles, I can sell you this one. I want to dismount it and get this marksman and the drum. Two pipe pistols. Tactical heavy sniper rifle for sure. And probably those two also. And that would be it, because I can sell you fragmentation grenade or Molotov cocktails, which I have way too many. That will do. Accept. Confirm trade. I said accept. Good. And now I can go to you.
Arturo.
If you're thinking safety, a long range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight.
But yeah, I know.
You might want a secondary weapon for flexibility.
I do have already. Now
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything.
It's already 1 hour and I still have to. You know what? I will finish this episode right now and I will just start a new one right away because I don't have. Oh, I have just slept, so I could have finished the episode right there. Bummer. Well, I will finish this episode right now and I will start a new one on this transaction basically. So, I hope you like it. If you did like it, press like. If you want to comment, please leave a comment. And you might want to check out my other Let's Plays in Total War Warhammer with Legendary Greenskins and Chaos Warriors campaigns and my Total War Run 2 Legendary Epirus campaign. Thank you for watching. Bye.